Most places you go, when you go to the gas station, the only thing you got to look at is the price of the gas. Not in Jacksonville. You got to look at some other shit than the price of gas. You had to look at all the surroundings of the gas station. You ever decided you didn't need gas as bad as you thought you did? You ever got back in your car to not get the gas? I don't need this gas. I can make it almost home if I just keep on going. I can get a little closer to somewhere where...